life here in Zareka. Life is not easy for me. Life is very tough. But I always have that expectation and say, tomorrow will be better for me. My name is Petronille Zaina. Now I'm in 2 months in degree program, bachelor degree program. About my future, I'm believing in positivity. And I know that my expectation is to become someone important in the society. Those leaders, women leaders, who has made the world proud, they are women like me. So that gave me the courage to continue. When I heard that the bachelor degree program is coming here in the camp, even the application was not easy for me, but I tried all my best and I said that I will, so that I can continue with my studies. The Petronille you see now, she must not be the Petronille you will see tomorrow, or after week, after month, after year. Every day in my life, I just want to achieve something. It's what I'm fighting with. And for that, I know there will be a change. Yeah.